क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर पार्ट सी इज कंप्यूट एफ ऑफ सिक्स वैल्यू फ्रॉम द डेटा सेट गिवन इज फॉर जीरो देर इज माइनस थ्री एंड फॉर वन देर इज अ सिक्स वैल्यू फॉर टू देर इज एट वैल्यू एंड फॉर थ्री देर इज अ ट्वेल्व वैल्यू वेयर डेल क्यू ऑफ एफ ऑफ एक्स इज कॉन्स्टेंट. सो लेट्स सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन.
सो इन द क्वेश्चन इज गिवन देयर एक्स वैल्यूज जीरो वन टू थ्री एंड देयर करस्पॉन्डिंग वाई वैल्यूज विच इज माइनस थ्री सिक्स एट एंड ट्वेल्व. And we have to find the value of f of 6. So for finding f of 6, which is beyond the this values, so we have to use the Newton's backward interpolation formula. And for that, firstly, we have to find the difference between forward difference. So which is 6 minus minus 3 equal to 9, 8 minus 6 equal to 2, and 12 minus 8 equal to 4. So these three are del of f of x. Then del square of f of x is the difference between two different values of del of f of x. Then 2 minus 9 is equal to minus 7, and 4 minus 2 equal to 2. Then del cube of f of x is the difference between del square of f of x values, which is 2 minus minus 7 equal to 9. Now we have used, we are using Newton's backward interpolation formula. For that, Navla f of x and Navla square of f of x and Navla cube of f x is finding, we have to find, and these are the values of Navla f of x, Navla square of f of x and Navla cube of f of x. Now we find the height, that is the distance between the difference between the two x values, and which is equal to 1 minus 0 equal to 1, and the difference between all other values are also same. Then we have to find the u value, or which is find with the help of this a plus nh plus uh equal to 6. This is the value we have to find. So a plus nh is the last value by which we have find the value of f of 6, plus u and h is 1 equal to 6, and we will find u, which is equal to 6 minus 3 upon 1 equal to 3. Now Newton's backward interpolation formula is f of x equal to f of a plus u upon factorial 1 navla of f of a plus u plus 1 upon factorial of 2 navla square f of a plus u plus 1 u plus 2 upon factorial of 3 navla cube of f of a. So f of a value is, since our a is 3, then f of a value is 12 plus u is our 3 upon factorial 1, and del of f of a, sorry, navla of f of a is 4 plus u is our 3, u plus 1 is 4 upon factorial of 2, navla square of f of a is 2 plus 3, u plus 1 is 4, u plus 2 is 5 upon factorial 3, and navla cube of f of a is 9. Now we have solved this. 12, 3 into 4 is 12, plus this will cancel, and 3 into 4 is 12, plus this is the something 9, this is the value after solving we will get 90. And then f of 6 is the sum of this, which is 126. So this will our answer. Thank you.